First of all, congratulations on what seems to be your success at PCC and attracting the best and the brightest economists and lawyers, as you said. If we do look at one of the most successful efforts to promote greater competition in recent Philippine history, it was during the Ramos years when it was very much premised on effective political strategies. At that time, you had a president who was railing against cartels and monopolies, and also bringing the pressure to bear through his national security advisor, General Jose Almonte, to organize different groups, draw on a great deal of consumer dissatisfaction, and make sure that the monopoly at that time, PLDT, was feeling significant political pressures, both from above as well as from below. So, given that there was that history of success premised on effective political strategy, very strong support from the palace, and also some just good, savvy politics from General Almonte, where does that all fit in now? I mean, can there be success just through good economics and good legal frameworks without political strategy? And if you don't have strong support from the palace,